My family, they freak out. I didn't see that coming. I freak out at the freaking out, and I was hooked. I fell in love with magic. Now, most people who decide to devote their lives to this, starting magic at an early age. Many kids have an uncle who puts a quarter from behind their ear. That's their first exposure to magic. Other kids receive a magic set for the holidays. There was an influential figure in the art of magic who late in life was still performing. He would introduce himself by saying, "Well, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I am 78 years of age. I've been studying magic for the last 72. I wasted the first 6 years of my life. And even though I stumbled upon magic when I was 19, relatively late in life, I never felt like I wasted all those years. I was just ecstatic that I found something that resonated so deeply with me. Now, a few months after that